Hey guys, today what I'm going to be showing you is glitches, tips, and tricks for the map Seatown. What I'm hoping to accomplish by these videos is to make you get a better understanding of the maps, help you, get some flanking routes, help you do better. So, alright, let's get started. See, here's a good one right off the bat, is when I'm going to A, what you're going to want to do is want to flank around. If you're not going to be a big flag capper, you can just go flank around right here. See? Flank. Chuck a stun up, throw a nade, go over there and shoot. Another thing is that if you spawn by the alpha post, is go around here. There's two ways you can do it. Either you can run around here, and then what you want to do is you're going to want to chuck a nade right in there. It's a high traffic area, it gets a lot of places. You can also do that just from just running right up here, you know. Climb up the ladder, boom, get that. Now, good tip for defending B is just run right up on here. Like, pretty common trick, I guess, well, glitch. A shitload of people know about it is you just sit right here, then say you hear, you know, I mean, they're starting to get a lot of people in there. Because, you know, that's one tip I have. Do not run into this building from the start of the game. There'll be so many people in there, you're probably going to die. The people on the seaside always have the advantage with this building. They always get there first, they have the side, or you can just stand on. Okay, but anyway, let's come right here. Jump, run right up here. You know what I mean? You can secure the building. Run down here. So you got to reload. Sit right in this corner, right here, and reload. Make sure you always aim down sight when you're going around a corner. Aim down sight. Premium. Sounds noobish, but it actually helps. Run right up this dumpster. Like, see, a lot of people will just go right up here. Now, the fact by going up here is that a lot of people sit right here and just watch by this window. Okay? The thing that I like to do is when I go up these, is just go right there, right up there. Then you got a strong advantage if you go this way. It helps you to go around, cover you right there. Also, people aren't expecting you to go up that way. It just gives you a huge advantage. Many things you can do, possibilities, good things. Alright. Here's the PNC. You don't want to, like I was saying, you probably, if you have an assault rifle, like this is not a submachine gun spot. Come sit, like right here. You can watch out through that area. Say no one's coming. Run down here. You can. This is a pretty common spot, but you can. For people who don't know this, flank from behind. Make sure you always keep the cursor in down sight. But run right up here. Turn the corner. Make sure your first move is always turn around the corner right here. As long as you're flanking. If you're just going from this way, that's a different story. But if you're flanking, your first move is always this way. Run right up here. Make sure you use knives to people in the back. Knife the people if you know you're not going to get seen. But if you know you are, just kill them. But knife. You know what I mean? Knifing helps a lot because it doesn't show you on the radar. You don't waste ammo. Plus, people can't hear with Turtle Beaches. Can't hear your bullets whizzing past their head. See, like, I can just turn on people and do that. There's, over here. Good sniping spot right here. A lot of people don't know about this. A lot of people do. But sit right here and like watch this. If you go over here, your whole body sticks out. Your whole top of your body sticks out right here. It's a very easy spot to get seen. It's way harder to go right here. Just so I'm saying this right now, this is a camper's paradise right here. Make sure if you're ever gonna come up here, like, see, that's what I use my stuns for. I don't use it to stun the people. I just use it to see, get hit markers, boom, see if people are up there. If they're not up there, I go check B right there. Another very good spot for sniping is right here. You're gonna cover the same amount of ground you do over there, only you're not gonna get seen. So, you know what I mean? You can get seen fairly easily if you sit right here or right here. That's where I got two of my moves. It's just sitting right here, picked up enemy sniper, boom, blast your fucking head off. You know, it doesn't take much skill to just freaking hard scope right there and just sit there. But it's a very good spot. Just trust me on that one. Good things happen when you go there. Well, pretty much it. Oh, here's a good one. Right here. Go right up on the spot. Aim down sight. Boom, shoot. Now, when you go right here, your first move isn't always going to be the knife. Because there's a lot of people hiding around that corner. So when they see you, and you're not using Quick Draw Pro, your knife is just going to go like that. You're not going to have time to shoot. My suggestion is just when you go right here, always shoot. Always shoot the glass down. Boom, click it on there. And when you come around this, your first move, look right in that building. Look right there. There's always... I'm telling you, 50% of the time, there's always a sniper there. Here's someone coming up. Sit right here on the staircase. Watch it. See, people like... I haven't really got killed many times, but people sit right here. And, yeah, that's a good spot, but when the second person comes in, this is going to be so easy. It's harder to go right here. It's a lot harder to stick your head up right there. Because you're going to have to back up a certain amount. And by the time you back up that far, you're going to get your head shot off, probably, at the pass. Paying attention, he's not retarded. Great spot for infection right up here. This is supposed to help you in the game, but I'm pointing on infection glitch. I'm not showing you the other one because I hate that glitch. It's a pain in the ass to get to sometimes. And it's pain, you can never get the person on infection. But anyway. Oh, missed it. Sit right there. You just jump, run right out the side. If I miss it this time. I haven't done it in a while. I haven't been playing infection lately, so. Oh, fucking missed it. Whatever. But anyway, you get my point. You just run up on that ledge right there. Sit there. Here's another good thing. Sit right here. See the people? I don't know if I'm gonna fall in. I'm gonna fall in or not. I'm not used to falling from this way. Oh, I'm gonna fall in. So, nope.
Secure an eye.
Oh. If you know A, they're coming from this way, come sit right behind the step. Right here. This is gonna help you a lot. You're gonna be able to see it. But the blind, bad part about the spot is your blind side. Your blind side is coming from, you know, all the way behind you. You know, if you see, if you are getting shot from that way, basically turn around and go like that. That's going to be your first move always, is when you're up here. Is you're automatically going to go that way. It doesn't matter. See? Oh, shit. Whatever. But you automatically move into right there. Automatically go right there. Good things happen from right there. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Tips and tricks from tips, tricks, and glitches from Funman 3x13. Please subscribe. Rate. Comment. Tell me what I could do for my next clip. Informational clip. I hope this helped, actually. I'm sorry this is one of my first times doing this, but I hope it helped. Like I said, please comment, tell me what I could do better. Thank you. This is one last thing right here. Don't go into this window right here. It's easy to get the person. Sit right in this window. You're gonna be able to get the same amount of cover, but your head is just basically head glitching right in the spot. It's very hard to get the person. You can watch that whole alleyway. And make sure you watch that spot right there. Because I can't believe I missed this. You guys, I'm sorry that I missed this, but go right here and look up before you go around this corner. Look up every time. Just right here. Boom. Go around. It's basic stuff. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Thank you.